Hello everybody, this is my video just to check in really, and this is just my look for today. Real cash, you know. Got my knizzes on. I've got so many pairs of trainers, it's ridiculous. I don't know if you can see, but falling apart. Is this appropriate to wear shopping? Don't know, you tell me. What do you think? By the way, I'm a kickboxer. If you want to learn any moves, I will be doing some of that, but mainly beauty. So, as you can see, I'm a bit crazy. This is my bedroom, look at the mess. Makeup everywhere. Makeup. Unicorns. Stuff. Oh, a picture of me. Comparison. This? Put a bit of weight on. Anyway. I just want to say, big up Jeffrey. I think you're amazing, and you're one of the reasons why I thought I'd start this channel, because COVID-19, I can't do anyone's makeup or hair at the moment. Next week I'm doing hair for everybody, people that haven't really got a lot of money and can't afford to go to salons and things like that. So yeah, on Saturday 12 o'clock I'll be doing that, and if you want to come and join, you can. We're asking that if you want your hair dyed, bring your own hair dye, and I'll cut your hair for free, eyebrows free, wax, whatever. So yeah, it's 12 o'clock next Saturday, so RSVP if you want to come, okay? Oh my god, I've just seen this picture of Jeffrey wearing this Louis Vuitton outfit. She, Mitch, is stunning. That picture is stunning. I cannot believe that a man can be so beautiful. You are absolutely stunning. You're a legend. I adore you. I think you're brilliant. Everything you do is brilliant. You're so funny. And just, you know, the UK is just so boring. Everybody's so moody and boring and really unapproachable. Nobody ever really stops talking. You know, it's sort of like, rather than, hi, how are you? No, don't get any of that. It's, right, mate? Or, what's that? Alright, hello? What? What are you saying to me? Fucking weirdos. If you want to see someone, walk up to them and have a conversation. Say, hi. It's like these people. They've got like 5,000 friends on Facebook. And they don't know any of them. Not one. What? Anyway, I better go shopping before the shop shut, because otherwise I'm not going to get anything I need. But I just thought I'd check in and see what you guys are doing, and just to let you know about my boring life, and to big up Jeffrey, what? All the way from Portsmouth, United Kingdom. Big up your chest.